only way he's touched the puck is to get out and play it. Now there's going to be a fight behind the play, and it's Zenon Konopka and Mike Brown. There's a lot of punches thrown in that tilt.
Well, think of the history of these two teams. It's usually Kartner against Orr.
Yeah.
Neither
of whom are in the lineup.
Konopka tried to get something going last night, wasn't able to. He didn't waste any time here to do it.
That's the only shots Ottawa's got in the first part of the game on Hockey Night in Canada. Zenon Konopka and Mike Brown get fighting majors. Glenn, I think that was fairly predictable, don't you?
Yeah, table was set and warm up. We'll have a listen. Konopka. My side, your side. Stay on your own side, a little bit of chat with Brown. Shen had a little bit of a chat with him here. That kind of woke him up. No Chris Neal in the lineup. You need a little bit of energy. Hey, the Ottawa Senators have attempted five shots at the net, have missed the net all five times. They keep that up, and I could play and win this game. But they need something to turn the fate of the game, and Konopka tries to take it as a man.